this is exactly why I can't live in Istanbul. Not to mention the other hundreds of reasons that I mentioned before. But look, there's a public holiday and there's police everywhere. No cars, no public transport, nothing's happening. Whenever there's a political issue, this is what happens. This is not even a political issue. This is actually a public kind of, I don't know, demonstration or holiday or something like that. And it's just like everything's closed. So these kind of things, you won't find this issue too much in Antalya. But especially not this much police and stuff. Like nothing's happening in the city. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe it's happening in Antalya as well. But it's just any political issue, anything happens in the government, you know, always Istanbul is affected the most. Yeah, that's my main point. You can see I think that's the Süleymaniye Cami or the Blue Mosque. One of the two. I think that's Süleymaniye and then the Blue Mosque is on the left. Hagia Sophia and then the Blue Mosque. So yeah.